Another gate. Let's see if this one opens. Could this place really be a fallen ruin?
I'd hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
How can any of this? This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell.
Like you could take a beating.
Then let's go, big one.
You know. the hooded man and leave.
Would Joshua have had to run this gauntlet too?
No. At least not that I ever heard about. I imagine the Phoenix would receive a warmer welcome.
Here we go again. Where will we end up this time?
Surrounded by contraptions hell-bent on murdering us, I expect. Could the Hooded Man really have taken this path?
We won't know until we've followed it all the way to the end. Come on, let's keep looking.
Stay down!
You know what to do!
Get him! Stay down!
fall like the rest. Over here. Sick of Torgo. Get him. There, boy.
Like this.
Seems the feeling's mutual. It's done.
What are these creatures? And why do they keep attacking us?
asking themselves the same thing. We're the ones trespassing here. They're just protecting their home. Jill, look.
Is that some kind of mural?
It's worth a closer look, whatever it is. Right then.
This holds even more secrets than we thought. Something.
So, it isn't a dead end after all.
Apparently not.